Also, a now former Stillwater junior high teacher sentenced to 10 years in prison after pleading guilty to engaging in sexual communication with a minor. Alberto Morhan will serve the 5 years behind bars, followed by 5 years of probation. He's also required to spend 25 years as a registered sex offender. Officials say he was working for Stillwater Public Schools as a junior high school teacher at the time this happened.